Here's a crazy story on the road. When J5 got back together to play after being broken up for 7 years, we played Coachella. One of the things that Cut Chemist and myself do on stage is we have portable DJ devices that are hung around our neck, and we walk out towards the crowd and we play them. I have like a portable necklace record chain that triggers 808s, and he has a guitar turntable that he cuts up with. About 10 minutes before we were set to be on stage at Coachella, our engineer dropped his turntable, and it's like a vintage turntable. It's not like a turntable you could find, you know, needle parts for or anything. So his needle shattered into millions of little pieces. As that happened, Sir Paul McCartney just walked up out of nowhere, and I'm like, okay, so do I help cut or do I take a picture with Paul McCartney? So I took my picture with Paul, obviously, because we're Gemini brothers, had to do that. As that happened, you know, I just said, you know, let me try giving Cut one of my real needles, you know, it's probably not gonna work. As that happened, Z-Trip walked up out of nowhere, and he pulled the needle completely out and just the stylus and inserted it into Cut's turntable. We super glued it and taped it, and he was blowing it. Z-Trip was blowing on it as they were pushing our risers out onto the stage. This is like a routine that we've been practicing for 3 months, you know. The show went over gangbusters, and there's a happy ending to it.